and this is a meditation to strengthen your intuitive projection. You need to sit with a tall spine. Imagine that you're out in the ocean. It's dark, it's nighttime. You can't see the land, you don't know the way, you just have to intuit your way. And you make the swimming motion with your arms and just keep swimming. Close your eyes, focus at your third eye and tune into your intuition. Keep going with this action. And keep the motion of your arms constant. As you swim, imagine yourself in a vast ocean as night is falling and a storm is coming. You can't see the shore, so use your intuition to determine which way to go to reach the shore. Whichever direction your intuition directs you, project yourself in that direction. Imagine that your survival depends on swimming in the right direction. Swim vigorously so the motion will make your breathing change. You'll enter pranayama, breathing state. Keep going only with vigorous effort. You'll achieve the correct breath rhythm. Once you've achieved the breath rhythm, then this creative pranayama will help you develop your ability to think intuitively. Keep swimming. Keep going, keep swimming, keep moving your arms. Last 50 seconds, swim vigorously. Now inhale, exhale, fold down into child's pose. And as soon as your head touches the floor, imagine that you've come safely to shore and that every cell of your being is thankful with gratitude that you've made it to shore. So in baby child's pose, stay in child's pose, filled with gratitude and relief. Still in child's pose for a few more minutes. Finish, you want to inhale deeply, and you're still in baby pose. Move your spine in every direction to readjust the spine. And then gradually rise up and relax. Well done. Sam.